our living room.
To our living room.
We hope you are still fine, still healthy, still safe.
Yes, and we are welcoming you again into your living room for another tango and wine session.
Talking so, of which?
A good habit is to say cheers before the class. Cheers,
cheers
everybody.
Cheers.
And we hope to be able to do this very, very, very soon in real life. Okay, good. So, before we start the class, we want to say thank you to all the people that have been supporting us. Many people have been giving us donations, so thank you very much for that. That helps us immensely.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Let's get started. Yes, let's not waste any valuable time because we have only half an hour as usual. Okay, good. Today we will show the step and we'll show it twice from each side and then we will separate in order to try. So we're going to do a rebound. And for the leaders, we're going to introduce a lapis, rebound, back production, followed by sandwich, and then we exit. We show that again. So we have rebound, lapis, rebound, ocho, ocho, sandwich. And we start over. We show from the other side and then we're going to try first by ourselves, so without partner. And rebound, lapis, rebound, ocho, sandwich, and move.
So for the followers, you get side, the rebound step, into a side step with an ocho, back, which is again a rebound, further into a backward ocho.
Okay, good. We're going to separate, well, not we, but for the step.
So, leaders, off you go.
Okay. Hi, Elizabeth. Hi.
Hi again, welcome.
Mitsos. Hi, Balsamis and Katya, welcome again. Okay, guys, good. For the men, let's try. 5, 6, 7 and we go side, two steps forward, rebound. Now when we return back to our right leg, we're going to send the left leg to the left and make a small turn to the other side. Then we make the same rebound, one and side. The lady will do a backward pivot and then she turns to the other side and then we have the famous sandwich that you should normally all know. Then we go right back, the lady steps in front of you, you collect, and then we start over. Again, and one, two, rebound, send your left leg to the left, small pivot, another rebound, side, turn your partner to the other side, sandwich, right back, the lady steps over, we collect, and we start over. And one, two, rebound, lapis, rebound, to the side, lead your partner the backward turn, ocho, sandwich, right back, lady steps over, change your width, and we start over. And one, two, rebound, and lapis, rebound, and side, ocho to the other side, sandwich, back, change your weight, and we start over. One more time, guys, 5, 6, 7, and one, two, rebound, lapis, rebound, side, to the other side, sandwich, right back, the lady steps over, change of weight, and we exit. Okay guys, I think we deserve a drink after that. Ladies!
Okay, let's try that all together. So
we hi Martina, hi Michal.
We already are in the starting position, so You go side, back. Here is the first rebound, so in your back step. From there, you go into a side step, which becomes a backward pivot. And again, this one will become a rebound to send you over there. Here, transfer the weight. You have backward ocho, sandwichito. He's from one side to the other. And then you step over and a pivot again in that direction. We do it again. To the side. You have the rebound number one. You go side. You collect to a pivot, backward pivot. And, I'm sorry, this is the second rebound that gives you the backward ocho. In this moment, you make the pivot and the sandwichito helps. You step over, front again. Change weight and to the side. A bit slower. So you can see the rebound number one leads you into a side step where you can collect in the second rebound, go to backward ocho, collect for the pivot, extend, he does the sandwich, you step over, and again in front.
Yes, and I just got it.
Let's do that. Let's do that two or three more times. So you go side. First rebound, side. Second rebound, that will give you a backward turn into the diagonal line of the leader. Eventually, you will go into sandwichito. It goes. You step over, collect. And then you can start again. So we start.
Sorry, well, example.
Again. Rebound. Side. Rebound to get you in a backward ocho, where you collect and the sandwichito. You step over and step again forward.
Did that work, everybody?
How is that going?
We will not await our response because we actually had to put the video a bit on higher quality tonight, lower response time, that means. So by the time you get the video and we get your answer, we are actually 1 minute or 1 minute and a half ahead in time. So we will not wait.
So we are time travelers.
Yes. But don't worry, we will try it now together and we'll go very, very slowly from the two directions. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, rebound. Now, lapis, the lady steps side and then back.
This is your second rebound coming up.
Exactly. Now we have the second rebound and then a small backward change of direction for the ladies. Side step. And then this movement you all know, the famous sandwich.
You step over in front of your partner, collect, and forward step.
Okay. Let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, rebound, small side step for the leaders,
collect and pivot,
pivot, sandwich, back, oh.
Hug him,
and then,
and step over,
and 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, rebound, lapis, rebound,
sandwich.
Getting
over.
Hungry, change your weight, and exit.
Let's do it again.
One more time, and then we change the position. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, rebound, lapis.
Second rebound, side, and pivot.
Exactly, like
step
that.
Over,
and
front of the
re-accent. Okay.
We'll change the position.
If something is not working, please feel free to tell us in the chat, and then we will reply to your questions. 5, 6, 7, and
you go side,
1.
Back. First rebound is here. To a side to rebound, leads you the backward ocho. Collect, make your pivot, wait for him. He finished sandwich, you can step over, you see, not too big.
And
again.
Exit. And one.
To the back. First rebound coming up, side step. And your second rebound. Backward ocho, coming into sandwich. Step over, exit.
Okay.
And three more times.
And one, two, three, four.
Side,
one,
back.
Two, sorry, can you do it first? Four. Okay.
Let's do that once more.
Okay, good. Still not working. What is not working, Michal? We will show it one more time while the video gets to you. Again, one, two. Rebound, small lapis, one, and side. Then you go to the other side.
Then you step over, it's a small pivot, and you can exit.
Okay, good. Hello, Dani. Bonsoir, Dani. Okay, we show from the profile, maybe that will also help a little. The lapis, which means pencil in Spanish, it doesn't have to be huge, it doesn't have to be this 180 that I'm doing. So you can start off with something a bit more small. So if you do this lapis, you could also end up sort of maybe like almost 180 degrees, but not completely. Because when you end up here, I do the rebound and then she go there. Okay. Then the ocho with the sandwich, that should kind of work. We show from the other side.
Yes.
So, I make a rebound, a small lapis, she goes around me, another rebound, and then a side step. Okay.
Pivot.
And back. And we start with. Okay. So now, let's help you a little bit technically.
Yeah, don't worry, the videos, they remain available during the entire time we are in confinement, so you can re-watch, put it on stop, and then play again and watch it again. So don't worry and take your time. Technical information coming right up.
Yes, so when you're doing the lapis and you're having a problem with this, which might occur in the beginning, is what could go wrong is that when you make the rebound, that you're starting the movement too much with your chest over your feet. So when you push your rebound back, so when you make the rebound, try to think that you, instead of want to return to the leg completely, try to think only the hip more. So you want to have the hip, so that afterwards you can send the leg without actually falling. So you make sort of a movement that is only below. The ladies have to work that a lot for their backward movements and backward steps. So now, from there, we send the lapis and we make a small turn on the spot and then rebound. This is pretty straightforward, sideways. Okay, so remember that when you make that rebound step, push your hip to your right leg and then make the lapis.
So except for the lapis, which is only for the leaders, the hip movement is important for both followers and leaders. So ladies, pay attention. This will help you also in your rebound and backward stepping.
You have anything for the followers?
Yes, I would like to say one little thing actually. So the beginning, you understand, we go to a side step, but from the side step you are going to twist into a backward ocho. What you will want to do is follow the shoulder and you will end up like this.
Oh.
He's always in my way here today. So, I will show from the profile, you will want to do this instead. If you collect your legs, then you can really use the floor to make your pivots. And then you're together with your partner. So, don't assume that when he leads you a backstep, it's first the chest. It's never the chest first. So, you collect, you make the pivot, and then it's easier. Yeah? What else? So we have the rebound then you go up. This rebound is the same information as what Sven was saying. So rebound in the hip, you go into back step. Here's the same information. Go to your hip. You have the friction here. Here, don't go back again with the shoulder, because then you have the hip in front in the sandwich. So again, push it backward, wait for him, and then you can step over. I think, to summarize, that's the most important key elements for your technical information.
Let's try again without music first, so we can go once more very slowly. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3,
rebound.
4,
side,
5,
collect, and then
6,
your second rebound.
7, 8,
collect and pivot.
And 1, sandwich, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again, 7, and 1, 2, 3.
Rebound.
Rebound. Slice. Tap. Down.
And.
Up. Beep. Beep. And. Steps over. And we exit. Okay, let's try it once more from the other side.
Yeah.
For the followers, 7, and 1, 2, rebound, back to your right foot, left foot, rebound, side,
collect and pivot, sandwich it,
and backwards,
step over,
pass, and we exit. Let's try music.
Let's try to find the slow music.
Yes.
Regarding the technical aspects, don't worry too much. Next week there is a technical workshop on Wednesday at 9. If you like to join, we can give you some more information regarding the stepping technique, so that will help you also in the further dance you will learn.
Exactly. If you have any questions, please feel free to post them in the chat, okay? Good. So, I propose that we still remain a little bit with the same movement.
I agree.
Okay? We were preparing a little bit more,
yeah.
But if you agree, we can stay a little bit longer on this movement. If you are already very comfortable, try to do it maybe now in closed embrace. It's a bit more of a challenge to do it in closed embrace. So, just a little bit more explanation about this lapis is that when you are making this straight back step here, and then you transfer the hip, you see, and then you send the lady around you and you make the movement with your leg, you first want to imagine that, well, your leg starts to go together with the partner. So it's not you by yourself and then leave the partner behind. Okay? The idea is that I sort of try to send her around me on the same moment as I put the leg in the circle. Okay?
So for the follower, it feels like it's going actually quicker than we are doing it together. So you get like an elan.
Yeah.
It's like going in one circle.
So if you are having trouble with that part, maybe try to do it without sending the foot. So just send her around you without doing the lapis, and then go to the other side. So I'm sorting then, I send her around me and I just collect the feet. So I don't do anything with my leg yet. Then it's the same feeling. So we do the rebound as if I were doing the feet together, and then this, Thomas having a drink, or as if I'm sending the leg to the other side.
Yeah.
Okay? Okay, let's check if there is a question. It starts to work.
Good!
It's better, but still difficult, giving all the rotations. That's true. It's a miracle. Can you please repeat? Break down the move after the first rebound. Vraagteken. Yes, okay. Let's break it down again. So, the first rebound.
So,
Anna, can I start class? Class, class, class.
That's not your place.
Anna, class. Okay.
Sorry. So, we break it down.
So, the first rebound. Here.
This is the first.
Okay.
For the leader and the
follower. So the lady is going to go around me.
Look, in a side,
side step. And then back. Okay.
This is the second rebound coming up.
And I end up with my leg back in that same position, but she's on the other leg now. And then we have the second rebound, where we make a quarter of a turn, and then a circle. So actually what we're doing is a basic cunita. So it's like a we're making a cunita, like doing this, but I am staying on the same leg while she's turning around me. So it's basically like a cunita, one and two, but instead of going with the right leg afterwards, I stay on the right, I pivot, and I go with the left. Okay?
We can break it down one more
yes.
time.
So, all together, seven and one. Two,
rebound, we go
like
side,
cunita, stay on the right leg,
you collect and go back in
and
the second rebound,
rebound,
which is a bit back, ocho,
and we go here. Okay, good, let's practice that once
yes.
more with music.
So, rebound one, you go to the side, collect, rebound two, which ends up in a backward ocho. You go to San Pichito, tac 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 tac, step over and finish.
Okay, let's just keep on practicing. The step will come by itself at that moment. Change, exit, and one, two, three. rebound and sandwich. One more time. 1, 2, 3. Rebound. Sandwich. So let's say that you're making a cuadrado and now you do the regular cunita without doing the lapis, and then maybe another one to exit. So that could be a possibility, because that movement is something that you should kind of know by now. So we have like cunita, cunita. And when you want, you can replace that cunita with a cunita with a lapis, actually. So you will get like cunita and lapis, rebound, microduccio. Okay? And of course, there are many, 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 many other possibilities that are...
That you know.
That you should know by now. Okay? Good. Let's make all together one more last tango in abrazo cerrado. After the second rebound, it feels difficult to make the ocho. That's true.
Yeah.
So, because if you do it in abrazo cerrado, so when you're doing it in ghost embrace, this lapis is quite a challenge not to lose the partner. So, in when you're doing this lapis, you don't want to change the position from the leader, so we don't want to go away from her. I actually want to stay nicely in front of her all the time here, and then bring her back to this leg and then change the direction.
That's a real challenge, because for the follower, if you're in closed embrace, you get this, you have to return there, and then it makes you pivot all the way over there.
Exactly. So leaders, don't forget to bring her back to her leg before making the pivot. Okay. Let's do one last tango all together. At the end of the class or the glass? Both. You just dance whatever you want. Do a cuadrado, try to improvise a bit, and we dance along with you. of the online tango class.
So, here's to you. Thank you for joining us again. And again, as Sven said in the beginning of the class, thank you for the donations and supporting us and the association. That's really helpful. Don't forget that you can always rewatch the videos. There's a technique class coming up next week if you want to know more about the technique of stepping.
Yes.
And I'm forgetting.
Yes, and also down in below the video in the description, you will actually find a link to write a Google review. So it would be very grateful if you could do that for us, because after this quarantine is finished and the crisis is over, Google tends to give a lot of attention to the people that have a lot of reviews. So we're really trying very hard to get all those nice stars. Okay.
If you have done that already, great. Thanks.
Great, thank
it's a
you.
Big thumbs up. If you want to introduce family and friends into the wonderful world of Argentine tango, or maybe now tonight a little bit more frustration tango, but in any case to have them, to give them a little bit more of a different approach, you can always send them our link to the next upcoming beginners class,
which is on
Wednesday.
Next Wednesday also at 8:10. Okay, for now, thank you very much everybody.
Again.
Have a good evening, enjoy the rest of your night, and see you next week on
bye
Wednesday
bye.
Or Thursday. Bye bye!
Thank you.